One integration is given to us, integral from 0 to a cube x square divided by x to the power 6 plus a to the power 6 into dx. Now, can I rewrite like this? This is from 0 to a to the power 3. This is x square divided by, this is x cube whole square plus a cube whole square into dx. Now, let me simply put x cube is equal to small t. So, what will happen? 3x square into dx is nothing but dt. But I have to change the limits of integration. So, tell me when x is equal to 0. So, what is the value of small t? X is 0, t is also 0. When x is equal to a to the power 3. So, what is the value of small t? This is a to the power 3 whole cube. This is nothing but a to the power, this is 9. So let me put here. So can I say what is the value of x square into dx? This is nothing but dt by 3. So limits of integration are from t 0 to a to the power 9 and 1 by 3 will be outside. So we are having x square into dx is nothing but this is dt divided by, can I say this is nothing but t square plus, this is t square plus a to the power 3, this is whole square. And let me use one standard formula. So this is nothing but 1 by 3 into 1 by a. So this is 1 by a to the power 3. This is nothing but tan inverse of x by a, means tan inverse of t by a. What is the value of a here? This is a to the power 3. Limits are from 0 to a to the power 9 plus c. So this comes out to be equal to 1 divided by, this is 3a cube. If I put the upper limit, it will become tan inverse of, this is a to the power 9 divided by a to the power 3 minus, this is tan inverse of 0 is 0 plus c. So what is the final answer? Final answer is 1 by 3a cube. This is nothing but tan inverse of, it will become a to the power 6 plus c is the answer. Thank you.